A number of hoods are equipped with Erlenmeyer flasks in order to remove medium from cell culture vessels. The medium is aspirated through the tube. It is important at the end to clean the tube with 70% ethanol that is sprayed inside the tube. Then close the vacuum.